for a guy named Murasaki, right?
What about him?
It's just, his name sounds Utaian.
I'm sure plenty of your people immigrated to Midgar before the war. Some of their kids and grandkids probably work for Shinra.
Oh. Huh. I had never thought about that before. Gotta be a way to get down. Think you'd like to go to. Could bring the whole gang even. We'll start our own spec ops unit. I Yuffie Recon Patrol! Shinra will be afraid to even speak our name. They'll stand in awe of the fair ninja who leads her loyal minions and tremble in fear when they see the wire piece coming in hot. People will be banging down the door to buy our film rights. Your stunned silence says more than words ever could. I knew you'd be on board.
Please shut up.
Ceasefire, though?
That's what they say. Still, doesn't mean we are. And it makes no difference to them either way. Come on. We gotta find Murasaki.
I should have been here. Should have done something for them.
You've done tons for us. Remember that.
Whatever. ninja secrets!
Tifa.
It's okay. I'm okay.
We need to check the inside. There might still be survivors.
Yeah.
I don't see anyone.
You okay?
Yeah.
And this. Huh? Kate Sith?
Ah, Yuffie! And where might you be?
Back room off Mako storage. You?
Town hall still. Thought I might be able to do something from here, so I tried accessing the reactor terminal. Anyway, did you find Murasaki?
Yeah, we did. He died in a skirmish with Wutai.
He... what? Then we don't have much time. We have to reach the terminal in Shinra Manor before word gets out. You've got the key card, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then slot it into the console. I'll work my magic from here. Should have that gate open before you know it. There, my son. I'll go ahead and look for the terminal. See you there.
Meet at the manor. Got it.
Cheerio.
See ya.
Let's go.
Well, you heard them. Time is of the essence. We need to find that terminal, ideally before they get back.
Yes, sir.
You stay behind and wait for them. Once they arrive, you can put that nose of yours to work. Follow our scent right to us. You gotta admit, you're the best one for the job.
I will concede you have a point.
Then let's get a move on.
Oh.
pulled out all the stops decorating this place. Definitely seen better days, though.
Ah, what's a few cracks between friends? It's almost 50 years old.
This can't just be a fancy house.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and agree with you there. The village is practically drowning in a sea of black robes, after all.
So what if it is?
Well, it would add weight to the rumor that Bojo used to conduct experiments here.
Doubt it's just a rumor.
Creepy.
Huh. This a kid's clubhouse?
Oh, I think it's a bit more dangerous than that. But nae bother, I'll protect you.
Hello, and welcome to Shinra Manor.
Hojo.
I don't know what it is you hope to find here, but I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone, but please, feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him! Just an AI caretaker!
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.